Today we're back at the Amana with a bad blower motor. This motor took 3 days to come in, so it's time to get the customer heat again. Unfortunately, at 12 years old, this is an expensive and common failure. Let me know in the comments if you've ever had to replace an ECM motor on your own furnace.